Hello, hi. My name is Vikram Sinha Kadam, and today I'm going to tell you about this project. So in this project is like there will be one CCTV, and that CCTV will be connected to your computer system, and whenever a new person is coming in any society, it will detect it is a new person or it is a registered person from that society. Then it will detect anger expression, fear expression. If he is having any weapon, then also it will detect, and it will send email notification. Okay, so this project is done. So I show you the demo. Okay, so this is what the Python code, it is having like around 300 lines of code. So so let us check. Okay, so what will I do instead of getting like a live video, because live video requires some light, it requires good light condition and all. So instead of that, I will show you through this images. Okay, so only the thing is that I commented the code like video capture. When you want to do live, then only you have to uncomment it, and you can take live picture, live images. Okay, so now for I show you like this weapon one. Okay, so this is what the image I'm giving it as input to this. Then what will I do? I will run this. Okay, now when I run this, then it will run the code. So it will show some warnings. Warning is related with the versions. It is saying that like you upgrade the version and all. It is about the TensorFlow. And let's see. So now it's running. Now here what the email I am having. Okay. So in this email, we will get a notification. Okay, so all the code I have written into it, like here I segmented this code. Like this is what for the email notification. This is for the like weapon detection. So likewise. So this is not an error. This is actually a warning. You can see like. Okay, this is not an error. So this is all about like for future version you update is that. So that is what it is saying. So let us see. Are we getting any? So now in this, three images like weapon one, fear and anger. These are the names given to the images. Okay. Now what? Okay, it has detected this weapon. Let us see. Yes, person is identified and details is. Oh, where is it? Okay, so what it is? Person is not angry. Person is not having any fear. Person is not angry. So what is it? It is saying that a weapon is detected. And the same thing, the weapon is detected, person is not angry. This is what it is sent. Okay. So now what will I do? I will give another image. Okay. So that one is the fear. Okay. So now what, let me check. Fear. Again, I give here as a fear. Okay. So now I will run this. So let's see. So I have used the Python coding for this. So we can see. Again, this is warning. Okay. Oh, let me refresh this. Okay. So now So what is the image we supplied? Fear image. Okay. This image we supplied. And then it displayed some data on the shell. So let us see whether I got the email. Yeah. So here person is identified. This is a registered visitor, and the person name is Fear. The name is like fear.jpg. So we have taken this Fear. Okay. Then weapon is not detected. No, there is no weapon. Person is angry. Yeah, that definitely. The person is having fear. Two things are there. Okay. So now you can see here. Okay, fear. That's it. So now what we will do, we'll supply third thing. Anger. Okay, this is what the anger image. Okay. So now what will I do? Anger, then this another. So I replaced the image. So I supplied the image anger. Let us see. Okay. So we'll check. Again, this is warning. This is not an error. And I refresh this mail. Okay. So again, some output came. So let's see. So have I got any mails? Yeah. It's notification. Person is identified and detail is as follows. This is registered visitor and person name is anger. Yeah, definitely. So this is what the image we supplied, and weapon is not detected. Person is angry. Yes, person is angry. So that's all. So this is what the project. And if you have any questions, then feel free to call me at 9766905566. Thanks.